Hi kids, hope you all are fine and practicing more and more maths. So let us start our mental maths class for today. So your first question is add and write the answer in words. So you have to add 324 and 123 and the answer which will you get, that answer you will write in words. So the same procedure you will follow for number B also. Next, draw two objects for each shape, circle and square. So you have to draw two objects for circle and two objects for square, the objects which are in the shape of circle and square. Number 3. Add all the odd numbers from 1 to 10. So you have to add all the odd numbers from 1 to 10. First you will write down all the odd numbers and then you will add them. Next, number 4. Write true or false. See student, 345 plus 146 equals to 409. This is correct or not? So you have to write true or false for both the sums. Next, number 5. Write the number name for 567 and 132. And your last sum, filling the missing numbers. This is very easy, so I hope you all can do. So do the sums in your maths copy and keep practicing mental maths more and more. Thank you and have a nice day.